It's nice to be back in Hyderabad after a long time. Tupri Valan also has come out as the detective in Telugu. It's very thrilling kind of detective story directed by Miskin sir, who is almost like a cult film director. So it was very interesting. It's got a brand new kind of treatment. A very interesting cast. And it's done really well in Tamil, so we're very proud and happy to bring it to Andhra Pradesh, and we hope that people here will accept the film as well. And I play an assassin in the movie. As you can see, I think there's a picture over there. So it's a new kind of experience for me. I had to learn how to ride a Harley Davidson for the movie. That was interesting as well. It was really good. Vishal was also the producer of the film, so he took an added interest, and no compromises were made in that sense, in terms of the look, in terms of the locations. The climax was shot in this mangrove forest in Pichavaram on the outskirts of Chennai. And it looks like we shot it in an Amazon forest. It was very difficult location, but the visual impact of it was astounding. It's phenomenal. Yes, I play an assassin in the movie. She's very cold-blooded, doesn't talk much, just, yeah, cold-blooded is the word, I think. Very few expressions, but at the end of the film, you see how her humanity shows through, even though she's a cold-blooded assassin and she kills people. So for me, that was interesting because it's the first time for me to play a role with a slightly gray area, with gray shades. So in that sense, and we worked really hard on the look of the film. Miskin sir handpicked every outfit. There's one very interesting bike sequence in the movie, so where it was inspired a lot by Lara Croft kind of look for that particular sequence. Yeah, with the Harley Davidson, that was really difficult. That's a very, very heavy bike, the Harley Davidson. So I had to take bike lessons, and yeah, I'm not getting on a bike again unless it's for a movie. No way. Just learning how to ride the bike. That was my homework for this movie. Yeah. With gray shades. Actually, it's easier. It's easier. Miskin sirs? This film is, again, I think Miskin sir himself has tried something new with this movie. For example, there are no songs in the movie, and the whole detective genre itself is very unexplored territory in South Indian cinema. Not so many people have made films about, this kind of Sherlock Holmes style of storytelling. So, and how the interesting plots and all the twists and turns in the movie and how they all connect together at the end, the audiences found that very, very engaging. I think the Telugu audience recently, this movie called Arjun Reddy did really well here, right? And I was told that there was no songs in that movie also. So I think the audience in general in Telugu and Tamil, they're opening up to new things. They're opening up to new cinematic experiences. People want different things. This is a different kind of movie, but it's still very entertaining. And it will keep you on the edge of your seat from start to finish. So I think end of the day, that's what an audience wants. They want an interesting story to be told that keeps them gripped and entertained. Well, like I said, there's no songs in the movie. There are songs, but they don't come in the movie as songs. Yeah. RL, he's Miskin sir's find, I think. He is. He's Miskin sir's find. I guess in these kind of movies, always. In any kind of movie, the music is a very, very, very big part. It hypes up your experience For sure. So I think he's done a great job. Yeah, Graham. Yeah, Aval is doing really well in Tamil, so we're very happy about that. Once again, it's a completely different experience for the audience because we've done out and out horror, no comedy, no drama, just out and out horror, and audiences are loving it in Tamil. And we can't wait to see how the Telugu audience is going to react to that movie as well. I think they're going to love it for sure. See, I think I've reached a stage in my career where I just want to do work which excites me, you know. So there's two ways of doing it, like how you said, what will help my career, what kind of movies will help me. And then also you have to think about what kind of movies will help me grow as an artist, to help me do interesting work. So in this year I've had three releases, Taramani, which will also be, no, I'm saying Taramani, which will also be coming out in Telugu. So Taramani was one, and then Aval, which is coming out as Graham in Telugu, and Tupparivalan, which is out now as the detective in Telugu here as well. So in all three movies, they're completely different characters. In Taramani, she's a very strong, bold, single mother who, you know, who takes on all the stereotypes that society imposes on women. And she fights all the stereotypes and she fights all the judgments. And women from all over Tamil Nadu saw it and connected with her. They connected with her story. They didn't. So there was a superb connect with the audience, and it surpassed our expectations. Similarly, in this movie, it's a grey shade. So it's an interesting. It's a deviation from the normal routine of, you know, doing typical things. Ms. Kinsa was very, very clear that this was the main role in the movie for a female. So he said, you know, and he's like, your face and your body and the way you carry yourself, it'll be perfect. So I want you to do this role. And he convinced me to do it, basically, Miskin sir. No, it's not that I walked away from the. In Aval, for example, I play a very sweet, homely wife. So when the movie comes out as Graham, please watch it, you'll understand. So if you watch all three of my movies, then you'll see three different characters. What I'm not trying to stay away from bubbly roles, that's not my intention. What I'm trying to do is do different kinds of roles. I can be bold, I can be soft-spoken, I can be an assassin, I can be a housewife. That's the point of being an actor. You should be able to do everything. Yeah, that's true. A lot of my Tamil films get released here in Telugu, like Aranmanai got released and things like that. Maybe because I haven't gotten the right kind of Telugu offer. So if the right film comes, I would love to do a Telugu film, for sure. Because it's a great industry to be part of. And lately, the Telugu industry has been making some fabulous movies. You have movies like big scope, like Bahubali, of course. And then you have interesting cinema like Arjun Reddy. I think it's a very good time to be in the Telugu industry. So yeah, if the right kind of offer comes up, I would definitely love to do a Telugu film. I'm not really active on social media. I'm not active on Twitter, so I have nothing to say about that. Sorry. Ah, oh, okay. Sorry, I'm not on Twitter, so I don't know this. So you're asking for my comments on the casting couch. This is a follow-up of the Hollywood scandal. Any industry. Well, I personally have not experienced it till date. I have not experienced any producer or director saying, you can do this movie only if you know, sleep with me. That's never happened to me personally. If it ever does, there is no doubt that I will walk out of that room because I respect my work too much. And I think I have to say, it's a woman's right to sleep with whoever she wants to sleep with, whether she's an actress or whether she's a housewife or whether she's a journalist or whoever she is. It's her right to do that. But the man does not get a right to force a woman to do that for any reason whatsoever. Of course, Vishal is he's the head of the producer council and the Nadigar Sangam in Tamil. And right now, Chennai is experiencing some rains. So for us, it's a flashback to the horrible floods that we experienced 2 years ago. And a lot of actors, Vishal included, Kamal sir, they're all starting to do work for people who are affected in some low-lying areas already, and I think that's a great thing. And once I go back, I'm going to help out as well. Yeah, I did. Actually, last week I recorded a really cool song for DSP Garu, for a Telugu song. Yeah, I recorded a really cool track. So DSP Garu and I go back a long way, because one of my earliest, my first Telugu song, Zara Zara, from this movie Rakhi, was also for DSP Garu. So we're good friends also. In this movie, yeah, I have a small, I do. I have a bike chase and I have an action sequence as well in this movie. I do. I know, I'm not scared. I'm only scared of cockroaches. I said it was difficult. Yeah, it was difficult, but I was not scared. If I was scared, I wouldn't have been able to. No, sir, the Harley Davidson is a very heavy bike. It's really heavy, and to get your balance on it, and it's a geared bike. So the mechanism of riding that bike is very different from riding a scooty or something like that. And the bike gets really hot, so you can burn yourself. So those are the dangerous things. And if you, I fell once during a shot. Thankfully, I was going very slowly, because otherwise it would have like crushed my leg or something like that. It's a very heavy bike. Yes, this is my first full length film with Vishal. Earlier, I've done cameo appearance for him in one of his previous films. He's a very sweet guy to work with, very cooperative, very encouraging.